This is called an interference pattern. If you were to get into a teleporter,
obviously there are all sorts of challenges to making that happen in real life.
Let's fire it up. There are actually some attempts at flying cars for real.
It's you yourself that's flying.
Why do humans continue to want humanoid, relatable robots? You ready, Omnibot?